Former diplomat Jayantha Dhanapala said recently on the TV program Benchmark that the often repeated excuse in business circles that business would be stifled if they did not give in to bribery and corruption as a spineless, cowardly comment on the part of the private sector. How do you view this?
Well, I think end of the day, the business is only another citizen in the country, and the citizens will behave the way that the, you know, the whole country is working. And if corruption has unfortunately become a part of life, then the corporates are going to be no exception. However, my own opinion is the fact that corporates, as some of the more responsible citizens in the country, do need to take an active stand, do need to take a more positive stand, and be a little bit more optimistic about their own role in, you know, not supporting corruption, not supporting bribery. They really need to go out and maybe, you know, blow the whistle also sometimes. But I think it also behooves the government to make sure that whistleblowers are not actually penalized and that the business is supported when they are doing this. However, I think the overall question is more about corporate ethics. You know, it's not just about bribery and corruption, because that's just one element of it. End of the day, if ethics are not adhered to, we know, you know, what is the end of that road. The end of that road is called Enron. We don't want a repeat of that for any big corporate. So I think it's in the self-interest of corporates that they put their foot down against bribery and corruption.